talking with you. Boom, boom, boom. Say boom, 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 boom. Boom, boom, boom. Everybody say.
Will you stop cracking jokes on me? Neither my thesis bothered me, nor my best friend cracking with me. In fact, my mood is off because I'm sick of eating the same food every day.
Oh, this is the matter. Even I'm also sick of it. Me too.
Why don't our mommies think of delicious stuff in a different rather than same and cheating format and making it jokes?
Oh, yes. Just consider that after struggling for 3 to 4 hours, we want to have some delicious food.
Delicious like pizzas, burger, french fries, yummy.
Wait, don't you know what happened to me? One day when I left my tiffin and took it back to home, my mom must eat the same food in the lunch.
Sorry, Baba.
Oh my god, how can a mom should lodge a complaint to your father? Do you mean Papa will do something? In fact, he himself is a victim of mother's torture. What do you say? Helping?
But on a serious note, why not these adults understand our demands? Their only concern is health, health, and health. But they forget about these.
I don't know why all these things are unhygienic. It's so boring to eat the same food every day as there's no variety.
Hey, do you know? There's a boy of class, Monu.
Wow, the grand life he's living. He now takes lunch boxes, rather gets a handsome pocket money, and eats vegan stuff every day.
I know.
Let us talk to him. How he convinced his parents for that.
Oh, sure. And that's why I invited him to the studio.
Very smart.
Wait, let's follow him.
So, audience, here's Monu among us, our great hero, who convinced his parents for giving handsome pocket money and getting a boring tiffin.
Hey, Monu.
Hi, all.
So, Monu, coming straight on point, please tell us how you were able to get rid of tiffin boxes.
I have not done any heroic deed. In fact, I spoiled my health. Now she can see I'm almost 90 kg.
Why? What happened, Monu?
This is because I eat only junk food, which isn't healthy. I stopped carrying homemade food and now I pick up fat and people call me Humpty Dumpty.
Humpty Dumpty!
Aw, see you too.
Sorry, Monu, as with all the moms, for besides their words, we can do it depending on your thing. So thank you for coming to our studio and opening our eyes.
Yes, I do feel sorry as moms take so much care of our health.
And yes, you said you get mom for their love and affection.
Mama to chase along. Mama to chase along.
But, it's a plea to all mommies that healthy food can be tasty too, so they should consult a guru.
Guru?
Yes, Google Guru for better recipes. So, the conclusion is the thumb is a finger.
Are you crazy?
Crazy people don't get crazy. I'm on principle, I'm not crazy. Is it that crazy?
OMG!
So, the students' radio invites students' suggestions for each difference. And the best suggestion will get, guess what? Pizzas are different.
With toppings of canela.
Oh, yuck! Stop it! For giving us suggestions, you can call us on 9001001.
With this, we must trust a signing off today back on same time.
Same way. It was all fun.
Till then,
bye-bye, Sunbeam.
I just can't refuse it.
Like the way you do it.
Pizza chopper, pizza chopper, pizza chopper.